gentlemen, welcome to FNW Grand Prix. We are a few weeks away from Final Mayhem, our next pay-per-view. We're coming to you from Pensacola, Florida. This crowd is pumped for some action tonight, and who the hell is this? Wait, actually, I think I've heard of this guy. He is one of the proteges of Kenny C, the FNW World Champion. Well, I guess he is making his debut tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, his name is Kevin Logic. And Logic here, just in front of this crowd, glistening like Patrick Ewing in the fourth quarter. And he is looking to make a mark. He was looking to make a mark on Casey Crush here tonight, but he's going to one up and take on his old man, his own mentor, Kenny C. And Logic looking to make an impact here tonight. But coming up next, looks like someone else has got a lot of something to get off his chest. George Kelly. Just still salty after the loss and the beatdown from X on Blitz. But that's coming up next.
You know, some people say it's tough being a big show, but I gotta tell you, it has its advantages.
Playing with the neighborhood kids is always fun. Inhaling a cab is no sweat. The thing I like best about being so big is I always have room for my favorite meal, Chef Boyardee overstuffed Italian sausage ravioli. It's the only meal large enough to satisfy my oversized hunger.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. As you can see, George Kelly already in the ring. X wasting no time. He's gonna come out here to the request of George Kelly. I don't think X appreciates being called out right when he was in the middle of dinner and catering, but my territory, you just can't shoot through. You don't shoot. See, I knew it. Does not appreciate being pulled from his dinner. Yeah, I couldn't relate. Shit, if I'm eating a damn juicy steak, leave me the hell alone. You know? Don't ask me no questions. Let me enjoy my food. My mood and my food. That's what it's come down to. George Kelly just letting X know that he's going to be scouting him from now on. And when he's ready, he's going to take back his television title. Strong words from George Kelly, but coming up next, Tina Armstrong versus Violet Storm. Here comes the Grand Prix Women's Champion, Tina Armstrong. Armstrong making her way to the ring, Grand Prix Women's Champion. I guess she was very impressed with Violet Storm last week, and she wants to see what she has to offer. But if Violet Storm wins this match tonight, will Tina Armstrong want to face her for that Grand Prix title? We'll just have to wait and see. Ladies and gentlemen, in case you didn't know, Tina Armstrong beating Patricia Kaepernick for the U.S. title and upgrading the U.S. title, rechristening it into the Women's Grand Prix title. And here comes Violet Storm. Violet Storm, very impressive against Flair last week, or last Grand Prix episode, I should say, because we took that week off. Violet Storm, not hitting one, not two, but three Eye of the Storms, taking out Flair, and Flair taking the night off tonight, probably watching at home. Gave Violet Storm her respect after the match. We rarely see that out of Flair. Violet Storm, one impressive competitor here, and she is taking it now to the Women's Grand Prix Champion, and Tina Armstrong also, and oh, getting caught up with the guillotine in the ropes. Now that impressive arc suplex into a pin, but Violet Storm kicks out. Violet Storm now. Looks like she has, oh! Brutal combination from the champion. Violet Storm now. Oh, look at the strength of Tina Armstrong. Hitting that back suplex. Oh, off the top rope. And here's the cover. And a kick out right away at one. Tina Armstrong fighting a bit dirty here. And got quite an impressive submission hold on Violet Storm. Violet Storm gets out of it. But has the damage already been done? Violet Storm now. Violet Storm in control. And oh, slapping the taste right out of the champion's mouth. And oh, Tina Armstrong with a punch to the midsection. These two ladies look to be evenly matched in strength and in height. Very impressive by the women's champion, the women's Grand Prix champion, I should say. There's the cover. Violet Storm kicks out. And now, Storm looking to be
in the driver's seat and just slamming the women's Grand Prix champion to the mat. And two times. Are we going to go for three times a lady? No, we're going for a pin. One. Violent Storm. Impressive against the Grand Prix Women's Champion. Hitting that kick across the head of Armstrong. And Armstrong living up to that Armstrong name. Flinging Storm from the top rope. And a cutter! United States cutter. 2-0. Violet Storm now. Tina Armstrong. Oh, going for the spin. Oh, that was very impressive strength from Tina Armstrong. Just flinging Violet Storm halfway across the ring. 2 and 3. Tina Armstrong is your victor tonight. Armstrong was making quick work. But not, actually, that wasn't really too quick. Violet Storm was really impressive, though. Tina Armstrong celebrating her victory here tonight. Up next, main event time. Logic versus Kenny C. The stipulation earlier has been drawn, and Kenny C is going with a tables match. First one through the table wins. Logic versus Kenny C, and that's coming up next. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Main event time. Here he comes. This powerhouse of a guy, Kevin Logic. Kevin Logic looking pumped, jacked, and ready to attack. Logic now making this grand entrance. I understand that Kevin Logic comes from the same training facility, the same house as Casey Crush and Kenny C. And speaking of Kenny C, he has his whole family here in FNW competing. Kevin Logic actually being, now he is the, learning now tonight, he is the brother of Casey Crush, and that makes NEC the father. Like the Maury Show. I'm gonna stop talking now. And world champion. Oh, actually, look at that.
the world championship has got a little facelift there. It is looking gorgeous. Red strap, new chisel gold plate on the front. I guess Kenny Sue just wanted to wipe the stink of Chris Danger off the title completely. Nah, I'm just kidding, man. I love Chris Danger, man. I know they were never gonna, they're never gonna watch this, so. And here we go. With Kenny C right away with the headlock. And oh, that running back elbow. Ladies and gentlemen, the Grand Prix champion, Casey Crush, isn't here tonight. Once again, still getting his physical, his health in check before he makes that return. But now his brother Kevin Logic here, now also taking on his old man, but Logic needs to be careful. But Kenny C doesn't care. It's all about tough love in the Kenny C household. And he will not hesitate to put his own through that table in a curb stomp. Hitting that curb stomp on Kevin Logic. And off the top rope. And Kenny sees there will be no weaklings in the house. Can you see with the famous squats on the legs? Can you see now tossing Logic to that table? And is this going to be it? But no, hard chop across the chest. And Logic ever so glistening is still in this matchup. Can you see tonight once again filling in the shoes for Grand Prix champion Casey Crush? Not here tonight, but can you see? Oh, sit out. Spinning face buster. Can you see now? Taking the table from one end to the other. And he is looking to put an end to this matchup here tonight. And can you see? He's going to call it here. And through the table, can you see? Your winner tonight, Kevin Logic, talked a big game, but couldn't back it up tonight, unfortunately, in his debut match. Kenny C, the spotlight is on this head of the table, which sent his own through a table, and he is not ashamed to admit it. Tough love all around. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us, and we will see you on the next episode of FNW Blitz.